never mentions the word addiction. In certain company, yes, she'll tell you she's an orphan after you meet her family.
Football protocol. Today's video is a little test we're going to do on these walk-on radios. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to give one of them to my neighbor. And we're going to be out on the FRS channel. And what we're going to do is see what kind of range we get out of it. And then test these out and maybe even hit a repeater with it and see what happens. But anyhow, I thought that would be a kind of neat thing to do. I think it's something I need to do even if I didn't video it, to see what kind of reception we got on the FRS. But I'm planning on taking my amateur ham radio license so I can get on these things and find some more licensed ham operators in this area, so we'll have better communications, whether it be a hurricane or some kind of SHTF scenario. But we're going to do a little test on it, like I said, and we'll get back with you. Okay, we're going to check out the range on this walk-on radio. And I just left a friend of mine's house, and we're going to see how long, what the range is on FRS band, which is the family radio service band. And we're just curious, but I'll give it a shout and see what it does, what it'll do. How about you, Jim?
Got you 10-2.
Okay, man, I'll holler at you again here in just a bit.
Right, 10-4.
Okay, we're at 9/10 of a mile. How about you, Jim? You still there?
Sure, I accidentally changed the channel, but I thought I was on one.
You're on one now?
Correct.
Okay, I'll holler out here in just a second. All right, 1.2 miles. You still with me, Jim?
Still here.
Yeah, you sound terrible. What about me? Can you still hear me? Well, that kind of shows you what this range is on the FRS. I guess it would be good for the neighborhood, but as for travel, you'd have to go to a different band, 2 meter or 440. But we're just testing this out, so I'll get back with you. Okay, my testing kind of came out with when we had the radios on FRS, which is family radio band, you know, kind of like what you buy at the Walmart and the bubble packs, it was right at a mile, maybe a little over, and reception wasn't that well. So I don't understand. You know, you look at some of these Motorolas and stuff, and I've used them too, and they say it's up to 23 to 26 mile range. I guess that would be in a line of sight if you both were on a top of a mountain talking to each other. But where I live, that's not going to work. Like I said, right at about a mile, which is fine, you know, because this is a dual band radio and it does have the 440 and 2 meter in the UHF and VHF. So one test I did do, and I didn't do it on the camera, I went ahead and hit a repeater in my area and just said test 1, 2, 3. That might not be appropriate to you ham guys, but I just wanted to see if it would work, and it did. My neighbor received the call, and I was like 8 or 9 miles away, so that did work properly on that. But I'm planning on getting my license. I've been studying on that a little bit, and try to get that. It's one of my goals for this month is to get my license, my amateur license, to where I can, meet more people that are doing this ham stuff and be able to have more contacts in the area, see what's going on in case of an emergency. But I'm glad you guys watched, and I hope this was helpful. This is the, let's see here. This is a site you can go to get these radios. And if you do get them there, I think if you mention the YouTube channel 92 Scalloped, I think you get a big cut on your shipping and everything, up to $25. So for the price, guys, you can't beat these radios, and they're fun. It's a fun thing to do, and it's going to be a must in an SHTF scenario. So anyhow, glad y'all guys watched, and appreciate it. Bye. There's a little something I wanted to show you guys too. This is a Fresnel lens, pocket size. It's you can bend it. You can put it in your pocket wallet. It comes with a little sleeve. You can get these on eBay, but it's a really strong magnifying glass. I want to actually show you what this thing will do. This thing is deadly. You can see how easy it would be to start a fire with it. Pull those shades down tight. Yeah, she gives a smile when the pain comes.